Then one fine morning she hears a New York station. She can't believe what she hears.